Hi, and welcome to HUDKing.com, your source for real virtual tours in HUD homes in and around the San Antonio area. If you're watching this on HUDKing.com, click on the bird to follow us on Twitter, click on the F to follow us on Facebook, or click on the YouTube link to be taken to our YouTube page. While you're at our YouTube page, if you click on the subscribe button, you'll be instantly notified of new uploaded videos. Now on to the home.
We are here at 4180 Farmview Loop. That's 4180 Farmview Loop in Converse, Texas. This is a part of Converse. This is off of I-10, heading towards Seguin. This is a four-bedroom, two-bath modular home, approximately 1,600 square feet, built in 2001. Sits on a very large 1.13 acre lot. Exterior is vinyl siding. Some of the siding is a little bit damaged. The skirting is a little damaged too. Usually that's from when they use a weed eater or edge it, it kind of chips the bottom of it. So it could use a little repair around the skirting. Some of the bit of the siding is cracked. Maybe a fresh coat of paint. It's a little circle of a neighborhood, so there's not a lot of traffic. If you like country living, you can definitely enjoy it out here. And as you can see, there's I-10 right there. Those cars going on the freeway, that's I-10. You're just minutes away from the freeway. Rear view of your lot. Now, it's not completely fenced, so you may want to invest in getting it fenced. There's a little deck in the back, a little of mildew that is starting to grow on the property. There's a little detached shed here. This property is probably on a septic. You can see evidence of some tanks there. Maybe paint this, put up a little privacy fence. And this side has a little more damage, potentially from that hailstorm we had years ago, or earlier this year rather. Let's take a look at the inside. Well, we step right into your living room in this home, and it's sort of an open plan from the living room to the kitchen, but you can see you have your living area up front. We'll need a fresh coat of paint, and we'll need carpeting or some kind of flooring throughout. A few pieces of the wall are damaged, so you'll want to get that addressed. So when you walk in the home, if we come to the right over here, you're going to have bedroom number one. See a little damage there. Bedroom number one is also the master bedroom. Needs a coat of paint, needs a little bit of sheetrock or wall repair, and it will need some flooring. We have your water heater in here in the master closet, your walk-in closet. It does have laminate wood floors in there. The walls are a little bit damaged. And then we have your master bath here. Master bath will need some flooring work. It has a single vanity, and it has a garden tub and shower combo. Commode here, a little vent, and a secondary kind of like a little linen closet. Now some of the walls are damaged in here also. It just kind of looks like some kids got in and vandalized it. A little trim around the door. Now if we come through this opening here, we have your combined kitchen and dining room. So some of the cabinetry is missing. You probably need to come in and put new cabinetry in. We'll come over here. We have access to the backyard through here. There's a door that takes you out to the backyard, and your indoor washer and dryer connections, as well as your HVAC. Exchange right there, looks like it does need some work. Some kids probably got in here and vandalized that also. So your open kitchen. I do like how it has this little kind of a study nook right here. Dining area right here, needs a fresh coat of paint. I would probably replace this flooring in here. We come over and we have bathroom number two. Full bath number two is a single vanity and a shower and tub combo. Needs a little bit of work in there. The flooring, as you can see, is also damaged. Right next to that, we have bedroom number two. Bedroom number two has some minor wall damage, needs a fresh coat of paint, and needs some flooring. Next to that, we have bedroom number three. Bedroom number three needs a fresh coat of paint and some flooring. And maybe a little bit of ceiling work. You can see how that beam is a little bit damaged. And then bedroom number four. Bedroom number four needs a fresh coat of paint and needs some flooring, as well as some wall repairs. And as you can see, the wall's a little bit pulling away there, but stuff's pretty easy to fix. That's about it, guys. Let me give you a summary on 4180 Farmview Loop.
Well, there you have it, 4180 Farmview Loop. That's 4180 Farmview Loop. A big modular home that is sitting on a little over an acre. Does need some fixing up, does need some cosmetic work, but if you want to be out away from the city, but still relatively close, this might be the home for you. This home is listed right now for only $90,000.
So if you're interested in this home and you don't have a realtor, I would love to earn your business. You can reach me at 210-706-2000. 800-516-0616. My name is Jonathan. I am the HUD King, and I want to help you find your castle.